Hi everyone, welcome to SAZ classes. Today in this video we have to draw a rectangle with length 7 cm and width or breadth 3 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a line of length 7 cm first. So this is 7. Next, drawing here another line 3 cm. So this is 3. So this one 7 cm and this one 3 cm. Now first we have to draw here a line of length 7 cm here. So this is 7. So first drawing here a line of length 7 cm, taking here B point and here C point. Now we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point B. So putting the compass on the point B and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. Okay, with same length and putting the compass here and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here, and drawing here arc again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this side to get here a 90 degree angle. Now checking whether it is 90 degree or not. So this is perfectly 90 degree angle. Now taking the length 3 cm by using compass by this way, and putting the compass on the point B and cut here, and putting the compass on the point C and cut here. So taking here A point. Now taking the length 7 cm by using compass by this way, and putting the compass on the point A and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point D. Now joining C and D, then joining A and D to get the rectangle ABCD. So this is 7 cm and this side 7 cm and this side 3 cm and this side 3 cm. So therefore rectangle ABCD, so rectangle ABCD is a rectangle with length 7 cm and breadth or width 3 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.